Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, khomusta, salam, xinjiao, dajia hao, annyeonghaseyo, lao, walitkonakap, good antan and bonjour. Yep, finally we have first update for Line 82 Revolution 3.0 after server down like near one day. Yep, so just up a few minutes ago. Okay, let's check it out what we have from this big update for Line 82 Revolution 3.0. And yep, they just add 4 new field boss for limited edition event. We're going to check it out later. And next one is limited edition costume. And yep, you cannot buy with blue diamond. But you still can get from farming, field board, and top up. And yeah, finally is here weapon skin or weapon costume. Sorry, weapon skin. And yep, at here we can only fight four weapon here. We missed one. I'm not sure this one spill yes or not. This one I show is stop, and yet we don't have shield for Tanger. Yep, this one is darker. Okay. And last one is a new mouse pad. Is very cute. It look like egg. In seed and global server, first this egg they have two rack and one tail, and yep, here is I'm not sure this can upgrade to dragon yes or not. Just kidding, you cannot remit break or transbreak for this mobbed. Other mobbed can upgrade or limit break to level 30 in Korea server. And yep, last one it here, limit edition chest event here. What you can get from Master Stone chest, new soul crystal. Oh, it's very cool. We're gonna check it. Can't wait to check it out. Okay, as first, we're gonna check about costume. And yep, look like we don't have a Master Strike costume in Blue Diamond Shop. And also weapon, we don't have. Okay, next one is how to get this costume. Okay, we're gonna check up from shop first, from partner shop, how much is cost. Oh my god, oh my god, from 110k Korea won, you can get new bed here, and yep, one costume, and this one gonna be special token. And yep, 20 enhanced guard chest. Oh, it's very cool. It's more like pay to win now. $110k won. I already forgot about maybe 100 plus US dollar, I guess. Okay, next one is event. We still can get a new costume and weapon skin from this event. To get this monster token, you need to farm field board. Currently, I only left 10 here for weapon skin. Or at first, here is how it looks like for new soul crystal. This look very, very cool. And yeah, for weapon skin chest, it's going to cost 2.5k token. Oh my god, it's very expensive. And yeah, it's limits one time only, And yep, this one. Yep, chance to get costume. And yep, it's only got 15 token and I just bought 10 chests. We can buy up to 400 chests. And yep, this one is weapon and handguard. Weapon and handguard is currently only released in Japan and Korea version. Okay, for free to play clear, we can buy token from here with limit 3 times per day, and yep, it's going to cost you 150 diamond. After that, okay, get it out. We're going to open as last minute. Okay, now we're going to check new field boss for this event right here. Recommend CP is very low because it's open for all player. It's only required 10k CP. And yep, here chance to get this title or something like that. I'm not sure about it. Yep, cool and enhanced cast, and here is docking, and yep, here is special soul crystal. How it look like so far? They have 4 field board added for this event, and yep, it's only last 1 month from July 16 to August 16 only. Okay, let's check out how it look like. Here, how it look like. First one is very epic and very cool. Here is second boss. For today, boss. And yep, here is this one. Okay, we cannot find last boss just how it look like. Maybe we could check from here. Here, how it look like? Yeah, this one is last bot. Okay, here is boss spawn area is here. I just teleport to here. Here is boss spawn area. For boss spawn time, 3 a.m. 9 a.m. Sour time. 4 times per day. I'm going to make video about this bot later. Okay, now let's spend master token this event. Okay, I'm going to buy costume first because it look like epic. Oh, we can buy all chests for one click. Oh my god, we're gonna need to tap or click like 400 times. Okay, it's back now. Okay, now we are going to open 30 costume chests for Chen. I'm not sure about it. If we get one from 30, that means Chen have like 3.5% chance. Okay, I guess it's not lower than 5%. Let's open one by one. Oh my god! What is... Okay, it's not costume. Maybe it's card. Oh my god, I look like this one is not costume. It's only for enhanced cast. Maybe we gonna need to save for 2.5k chest block. Look like coal. forgot to translate it, it's very bad. Okay, let's open all. Oh my god, it's my bad. It's not costume chest, it's just like cool chest. Oh. My bad, it's enhanced card. That means we cannot get costume from this event. Yeah, I only saw weapon skin here. I thought that's what this one is, costume. Meaning it's not costume, and yet they don't add new costume set in here. Can only get new costume from top up only. And say goodbye to free to pay player. Let's check it out. Anyone from here gets new costume, yes or not? 4.1 million CP. Wait, don't let me, cannot check this player yet. Like we cannot check other player now. No, it's very bad. Okay, it's all from this update. Hope you guys enjoy. And sorry about it, we cannot show how costume is going to look like, and we only get some cards. Here is cast system. Oh, last one. Oh, request 5 cast. No, oh, sorry, 15 hole. And limit deep for 5. Good luck, have fun guys, and see if we have something new going to review in future. See ya.